And the Inspector General of Police, Adam Mudon, cautioned officers and men of the Nigerian Police Force who currently they deployed for the enforcement for the lockdown plus the social restrict orders to make sure say the rights of Nigerians you know they infringed upon under any pretext. Also, persons on top essential duties where they duly exempted from the restrict orders supposed to be accord the sake of a courtesy plus unfettered access to and fro their place of duty. The IGP Yan said the global community now na extraordinary times with the lockdown, the way they take tolls on top of every component for national life. The IGP don't direct command commissioners of police to immediately, sharply make them start conduct monitoring of police officers the way they deploy their on top of enforcement duties inside their area for responsibilities. The IGP don't equally charge Zonal Assistant Inspector General of Police, AIGC, across the nation to make sure, say, better bunge supervise your personnel under their watch, plus in due compliance with the standard operating procedure and with the guide this special task.